stop pain. Even if you have to take a glass of water, this is another strategy people use, is they have the glass of water and they stop and they take a sip of water. They don't want water. They don't need water. But that's their mechanism to remind them to stop and take a break. They stop, they take a sip of water. You're allowed to do that because people need water in order if they're speaking a lot. So you can do that, and it's a good way. And Anna, you can use that as well to slow down. Just grab a sip of water and use that. So that's it for me, for Ali. Again, I think your content was pretty good, but I found some of the ideas got cluttered together, but good speaking voice. Go ahead, Don. Next on my screen is Andra.
Andra? Okay. I don't know where to begin. Andra, you set the stage so well. So you didn't have a lot of slides necessarily, did you? You didn't have a lot of concept. You kept getting your slides away to other people, but you set the stage so well. I've got a big circle around slide 16 and slide 17. And it was the direct experience, buyer's use, social, those two slides, right? They set the stage for everything. And you just delivered so well. And you're so professional at the beginning. Look at how she's dressed. She's got, what's that bridge behind her? In New York, whatever it is. The Golden Gate Bridge. Is that the Golden Gate Bridge? And the red jacket to me matched the Golden Gate Bridge. Like, wow, talking about professional. And the words came out so professionally.